much too late for you and I. Much too late for you to cry, baby. Families came together and squeezed. They squeezed them from both sides so that this thing that they held inside as truth, when it met an outer reality, no longer worked. So they got help from the priest. The priest gave Juliet a vial. She was to drink the contents of the vial and sleep for 24 hours. In those 24 hours, Romeo was supposed to get a letter from her, telling her what the plan was, but Romeo never got the letter. So the man that she was supposed to marry, they all came in, they found her sleeping, they thought she was dead, they put her in the family too. But nobody told Romeo he didn't get the letter. So he goes to the tomb, he finds her, and she looks like she's asleep, but he thinks that she's dead. He gets a vial of his own and decides, well, no, not without you. So he drinks, she wakes up, and she sees him, but she's smart. Not only does she have a vial, she has a dagger to go with her vial. And she sees him there dead. And she decides to. No more. The priest confesses the whole thing, his involvement. It's a mess. It's such a mess. And it's too late. It's too late for Romeo and Juliet. Josette Newsome, Marshak, and Tomas Cruz.